You guys used to cover and even play a lot of David Bowie. When you start out, is Bowie the reason you want to be a rock star?
When I was about 12, him and Mark Bolan would be the two major things. And the thing was, Bolan was Bolan. And he had a band, and it was like, okay. But with Bowie, he had the Spiders from Mars. So when you're looking at the inside sleeve of Ziggy Stardust, it was Ronson and Woody and Trevor Boulder as well. It was like a gang. So with Bolan, you had the rock star. With Bowie, you had this. It was a team. For three years, he had this Spiders from Mars thing, and that was a big deal.
You've agreed to cover a song today of Bowie's.
Played guitar, jamming good with Weird and Gilly and the Spiders from Mars. He played in left hand, but he made it too far. Became the special man, then we were Ziggy's band. Ziggy really sang, screwed up eyes and screwed down hairdo. Like some cat from Japan, he could lick 'em by smiling, he could leave 'em to hang. Came on so loaded, man, well hung in snow white tan. So where were the spiders while the rats tried to break our balls? With just the beer light to guide us, so we bitched about his fan. Should we crush his sweet hands? Ziggy played for time, jiving us that we were voodoo. Were just crass, all we was the mess with God-given ass. He took it all too far, but boy, could he play guitar. Making love with his ego, Ziggy sucked up into his mind. Like a leper messiah, when the kids had killed the man, I had to break up the band. Oh! Oh yeah! Woo-hoo. Ziggy played guitar.
Right. Beautiful, just boys. Like, yeah. I love that.